No time for farewells. See you on the far end. Wait. No time for farewells. On the far plane. On the far plane. See you on the far plane. See you on the far plane. Let me end your pain. See you on the far plane. Wait. Let me end your pain. Let me end your pain. No time for farewells. See you on the far plane. See you on the far plane. Let me end your pain. Let me end your pain. Let me end your pain. No time for farewells. See you on the far plane. Thank you. Pray later. No time for farewells. Let me end your pain.
No one uses my friends.
Anyways, let's go outside. I don't want to be here!
Me either.
It was Shuyin. 2 years ago, the guys encountered Shuyin's memories and learned of Vegmegun. After we escaped, they said they would uncover the truth behind it. But then, Nuge shot us. We thought he'd betrayed us. But Nuge wasn't Nuge. I understand now. Shuyin was using him the whole time.
Let's go find him, Pain.
Agreed. We've got to free him from Shuyin.
Not so fast.
What?
Remember when the three of them were meeting in the Bevel Underground? All these Pyreflies came floating out of Nuji's body in a big cloud. And then they went whooshing into Barrelai's body. So, doesn't that mean Shuyin's using Barrelai now?
Oh. Hey, Riku, not bad. I guess it's Barrelai we're saving then. By the way, you'll be helping.
Why wouldn't we?
Yeah, you've already dragged us all over Spira.
Thank you.
Yeah.
fatet nakinar uchmakinar luknilde, yut pim digi banfeba. O daja we luyem tpe drek drek.
Well now, that sounds like a dare.
He wants us to challenge their unbeatable machina.
Prof je puiden, neto de buka.
No ordinary bullet.
Trashed.
Tell him this.
Diga win delik yud pujai.
And mega win your daddy da. Yache rija tu pim ten kunika machina.
Hey, he understood me.
Feather win magica.
Thank you.
no ordinary bullet.
It was a super smasherific success! But we mustn't let success go to our heads. No, no, no! We must succeed again once more! Well, do relax and enjoy it. The show, I mean. I know, I know. As long as you're here, why don't you join the mob on stage? since you are you, you're most welcome to. In fact, I want you to. I insist. So much, really and truly. I must give you a little something in return.
Oh, that's okay. We really enjoyed doing it.
Right? Well, I'm delighted that you were so entertained.
Yep.
I'm also very ecstatic to hear you say so. This is a dream. Mine, I mean, joining everyone's hearts into one ginormous heart. So that's why I do it. My work. Yes, sirree. Dear, I've talked too long, much too long. Future customers await. Back to work. Ahem, work! I nearly forgot. I'd like to ask your help again one of these days. I'd most politely like to formally request your later participation in advance.
Woo-hoo.